everybody, Adam Bobrow here with another episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro. And for this episode, we've got a superstar that you might recognize, as he is a 2018 Commonwealth Games team gold medalist, the 2018 Asian Games bronze medalist, and the best world-ranked Indian in history. It's Sathiyan Gnanasekaran.
Hi, guys.
Vishal Anandraman asks, how did you manage studying engineering and playing TT?
Many of them have asked this question. I think it was the toughest part of my life, but I just planned it really well. You know, I used to miss all family functions and miss all being with the family, and you know, just I was focusing only on the book and the ball. So I think that was my life literally for the last 4 years when I did my engineering, and that's how I managed to complete both.
Victor Ma says, not sure if you've noticed, but you two share the same nose.
Oh, really? Thank God. I think, yes, I have a long nose, and so do you, Adam. So probably, yes, we do share a lot of features.
Nose length high five. Nishan Batarai wants to know, how was your experience playing the GOAT?
I'm the GOAT, greatest of all time.
Ma Long at the Asian Cup.
Like this. I would say I was more excited to play Ma Long for the first time, and I think I played really well and I gave him a fight. What I was happy about that I made Ma Long took a timeout. I think that's a big achievement when you make the best player in the world is getting tensed and he takes a timeout against me, and I took a set off also. So I think this match I would remember for life.
Sayesha Jain wants to know, are you single?
Completely, 100% single.
Awesome, man, living the dream.
Thank you.
Anders Haller says, sing a Disney movie song.
Yeah, I have no idea about this. I've never tried any Disney song.
You've seen a Disney movie before, right?
No, not really. I've never seen a Disney movie.
Lion King.
No, I've never seen it.
Beauty and the Beast.
No, I've never seen it.
Aladdin. Cinderella? Not even The Little Mermaid.
No. I've seen a few scenes, but I don't remember so much.
Frozen.
No. Literally, no. I've never seen any Disney movies, Adam. I've played table tennis all my life, you know, so it was hard to find time to probably see a Disney movie.
No worries.
I would love to see one with you, for sure.
I know how to say no worries in Swahili.
Yeah, you teach me that.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
What a wonderful phrase. So what about a song in your native language of Tamil?
Okay. Marano, Mase Marano, Tafe Tarano, Adike Avanda Porande Barano, Mase Marano, Tafe Tarano, Adike Moraya Virano, Virano.
Philip Pedron wants to know, at what point of your career did you know you could become a pro player?
2008 Commonwealth Youth Games was held in Pune in my country, and I was underdog, and I beat Pitchford, and I went on to win the gold medal in singles and doubles. I think this was a very big tournament for me when I was just 15. So I think this is when I thought I could really become a professional in the sport.
Weibo users want to know, I heard you're a chef in India. Is that true?
I'm terrible in cooking. I mean, I've never tasted my own food, so I don't recommend anyone tasting that.
So in short, yes.
Yes, probably the guy who asked me has to try my cooking, and then he will have an answer to that.
Eat his food at your own risk. Here are the avocados asks, are you Adam's Indian brother?
What?
Hi, Mrs. Gnanasekaran, it's Adam.
Hi, dear. How are you?
I'm good. I'm sitting with Sathiyan.
Hey, Sathiyan. We have something to tell you. Adam is our first biological son.
We're brothers.
We are biological
hey,
brothers.
Hey, Sathiyan, one more thing. You're actually adopted.
All right, this has been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro. Sathiyan, anything you want to say to your fans?
Thank you, everyone. It was so much fun answering all the questions. And there were some tough questions as well, but I think I did justice. And thank you so much for the support, and keep supporting me as always. Thank you, guys.
All right, you heard it from the man himself, Sathiyan. Thanks a bunch.
Thank you, Adam. You're taking a lot of bloopers from me, I guess. I mean, I'm so bad at acting, Adam.
Oh, man.